for world peace. Nesta told me one day. Thank you.
Thank you. they're all grooving and dancing with unity and harmony. This is why Woodstock was not going to go away. Because more than ever, we need the spirit of Woodstock around the world today. When you talk about Woodstock, you talk about Bob Marley, One Love. You talk about John Lennon, Imagine. It's the same thing. All of us want the same thing. We want to get rid of fear and the bullshit of separation and division. We want the same thing that Jim Morrison said from the Doors. We want the world, and we want it now. With peace, compassion, and kindness for every human being. I was talking to Earth, Wind & Fire backstage, and they said the same thing that I've been saying. They said, this is musical with integrity. A lot of people today, they lip-sync and shit, you know? They have 50 trucks full of dancers. Man, just sing your goddamn song, right from your heart. That's what I'm saying. You feel me? You feel me? Just share what God gave to you to give to you. That's all. That's all you need to do. Thank you for being here. He went out. I told everybody here, listen, this time when we come to Woodstock, give everybody acid, not me. Everybody. I want to see what it feels like for everybody to be on acid and not the only one straight. I want to see if you can handle it. Can you handle it? I believe you could. Because everyone in here is spiritually evolved. We have become spiritual adults. And that means we take responsibility. We take responsibility for our own impeccable integrity. You dig? Thank you for being here. That weed backstage, really good, man. I'm totally tripping. First time I was here, I said, sweet baby Jesus, just help me. Because if you could just help me stay in time and in tune, I think I can remember where my fingers go. But my guitar was like an electric snake, it was going like this and shit. And I was like, it might be too much information for you, but I just want to let you know that it takes a lot of courage to be high with Jerry Garcia. I was higher than an astronaut's butt. That's high. But I can still do this. Smoking a joint and drinking tequila and still do this. You have to be badass, you know what I mean? It's all about equilibrium, balance. And here it is. Confidence. Have confidence in yourself. God loves you and He believes in you. God loves me and He believes in me. Thank you so much. We want the highest good for every single human being on this planet. I say make the table bigger and the wall not taller, but make the table bigger, you know? We don't need any more fucking walls. Not the Berlin Wall, not the China Wall, not the Southern Wall. People who want the wall like that, fuck them. Fuck them. We want unity, harmony, sharing, because there's enough air, electricity, food, and water for everyone, everyone. Don't let them make you believe that, you know, there's only some for some. No, 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 no. Fuck yeah. God bless your heart. Thank you for being here. I had this idea to call Chris Stapleton. And I said, why don't we call his manager, see if Chris will write a song with us. And so we call him, and Chris called back and he said, hey, Santana, what kind of music do you want to do? I said, like Bob Marley. We want to create music that is mystical, medicine music, to heal a twisted, crooked world infected with fear. Dig it? So Chris Stapleton say, I'll call you back, man. And he did. And when he called back, he wrote this song with us. It's called Joy. This is for you. This is Joy.